Well, we got it, and I'm huffing and puffing. Probably doesn't look like it, but it's about 90 degrees, which for Labor Day in Connecticut is pretty hot, and it's humid.